Good morning and welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm here with the lovely Nick Valentine, and we have made our way back to Diamond City Market. Been a while since we've been here. Apologies for that, but we are back now. And I've got a couple of things I want to try and achieve today. So having a look at my stats, we are almost at level 39. And for a while, we have been working towards getting the Gunnut perk rank 4. And that will allow me to get suppressors for all of my weapons. So that's what we want to do today. I only need a very small amount of XP, so hopefully we'll be able to get that done today. Thinking about the best way of doing that, we could do some building or just some general out in the world killing of animals, that sort of thing. But let's tick off a few of these quests that we've kind of neglected. So got a couple of them. Yes, the first one is this one. We need to go and talk to Ellie. I think this one's about a new mission. We've got this one as well. Talk to Ellie, and this one is about Doc Crocker. So that one should turn in a small amount of XP. This one's a new mission, so I don't think we'll get anything perhaps until we discover the new location and then obviously go on to complete that one. Now, I'm not sure what's going to happen with Nick, taking him back into the detective agency. So if he decides to stay there, which might be a glitch, by the way, what we'll do is we'll go ahead and talk to Piper. We've got an interview to do with Piper here, and I think we have to travel with her. Like, it's similar to the way the Hancock mission was kind of, you needed to travel with them in order to complete the mission and then pick back up with Nick afterwards. So we might need to do that one as well. But let's see how it goes. Anyway, I've been sitting on this bench here waiting for Nick. He's been having some pretend noodles, I think. But we'll head round to the detective agency. Hopefully Nick will join us in a second. And we'll go and speak to Ellie. Just a word of warning, I do get Ellie and Piper mixed up quite a lot, so if I say the wrong name, my apologies.
Ready for that new case? Well, look who's back. How'd things turn out with Marty?
Not great. Dead. Made it all the way through Faneuil Hall, too. Went out like a champ.
Gosh, that was a while ago, wasn't it? Right, okay, so this is Ellie. Yes, that's Ellie. Right, okay, let's hear this this new case.
Tell me more. Our client is a fisherman who lives on the edge of the Commonwealth. Kenji Nakano. Maybe if you bothered writing things down, Nick. Huh, I'll remember that the next time you need me to console a hysterical client. Mr. Nakano didn't leave many details. Said he'd go over everything when you meet him. But if you want my guess, missing person case. Guy had a worried look a mile long.
Right, okay. Can you tell me anything about this guy?
Anything you can tell me about Kenji Nakano?
Just some impressions. He was obviously upset, but he was also in a hurry. Like, he couldn't stand just waiting around. I'm a friend of Nick's. He'll remember me. I need his help right away. And then he was gone. He was muttering something on the way out, but no. I'm not sure it was important.
Okay, is that a persuade? What was it?
Come on, Ellie. Don't hold out on me. What did he say?
Well, I thought I heard him say something about a daughter and also a radio, but I might have misheard him. Not sure how the two would be connected.
All right, I'm on it.
I'll go check it out. Thanks, Ellie.
The Nakano residence is up in the northeast, near the coast. A small fishing house. He said that he and his wife will be waiting for you. So, you two find out where Earl Sterling ran off to?
Wow, okay. Yes, Doc Crocker killed him, I'm afraid.
Earl never went anywhere. Doc Crocker killed him during a botched surgery.
Crocker killed Earl? Gone as long as he was, I figured maybe Raiders or the Institute, but Crocker? Where's the doc now? Rotting in a cell, I hope.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, he's rotting somewhere. Yeah, we had to put him down.
It was either him or us. We had to put him down.
Goodness. I'm sorry you two had to go through that. Here, take this. Sounds like you earned it. I'll send word along. Let everyone down at the dugout inn know what happened. Shame it couldn't be better news. Thanks again for closing this one out.
Hey, you're very welcome. That's a little bit of XP.
Be careful when you head over to the Nakano residence. That whole area is pretty isolated.
Okay. Right.
Hey.
There's something
Nick?
You need.
Come on.
Can do.
Right, okay. Let's see if we can get him to come outside with us. Alright, come on. You come in, Nick?
I want to be left alone. My friends say outside is smell, but you don't smell at all.
Oh my god. Yeah, I think Nick might be a bit bugged out after that mission. Full disclosure, I have tried this just once before and it went a bit weird, so... Yeah, okay, we might need to leave Nick there for a second. But let's go and talk to Piper, I guess. Yeah, Nick's definitely not following us, is he? Normally he'd be here by now. I'm just wondering whether I should head outside and see if Nick joins me just quickly. Yeah, let's just try that. You never know, it might work. Right. Have we got Nick with us? We don't. Okay, well, we know. Okay, so yeah, it looks like we've lost Nick for a while. Hopefully we'll be able to get him back at some point, but let's go and talk to Piper then. That's one that we've definitely been avoiding for a while. So, story of the century. Yeah, good. Okay, and where is that one? Just here. Oh, sitting down here.
Let me
awesome.
Know if there's anything I can do to lighten the load, or, you know, if you need anything proofread.
Okay. Yep, no sign of Nick. Right, hi Piper.
Hey Piper.
Heading my way?
Yeah, okay, come on then. Let's go.
Sure, let's go.
Will do.
Oh, here we go. Send Nick Valentine too. Yeah, we'll send him to Sanctuary and we'll try and pick him up after we've done a little bit of travelling with Piper. Yep, good. Right, okay, let's talk.
Hey, shoot. You holding up, Blue?
Blue?
Why are you calling me that?
Because you're a vault dweller? I know you're not wearing the blue jumpsuit right now, but the Pip-Boy and the fish out of water look... dead giveaways. So here's the deal. I want an interview. Your life story in print. I think it's time Diamond City had a little outside perspective on the Commonwealth. Besides, I'm already following you around. Might as well get some quotes while we're at it.
Alright, what's involved?
What kind of interview is this gonna be?
I ask you who you are, get your opinion on life out there, and maybe load up a few tough questions and keep it interesting. What do you say?
Yeah, okay.
Alright, Piper. I'm in.
Good. Let's get down to business. So, I know you're from a vault. How would you describe your time on the inside?
We were frozen.
My family and I were frozen. I didn't spend much time in the vault.
Wait. They boxed you up in a fridge? The whole time? Are you saying you were alive before the war?
Yeah.
Yes. I'm over 200 years old.
Oh my god. The woman out of time. So, you've seen the Commonwealth, Diamond City. How does it compare to your old life?
Let's be positive.
Honestly, seeing everyone surviving out here, rebuilding the world, it gives me hope.
That's surprisingly inspired, Blue. We're definitely quoting that. For the last part of our interview, I'd like to do something different. I want you to make a statement to Diamond City directly. The threat of kidnapping is all but ignored in the Commonwealth. Everyone wants to pretend it just doesn't happen. What would you say to someone out there who's lost a loved one but might be too scared or too numb to the world to look for them?
Again, let's be positive.
No matter how much you want to give up, don't. You have to have hope that... that you'll see them again, or At least that you'll know the truth.
A strong note to end on, Blue. Thanks. That's everything. It's gonna take some time to put this all together, but I think your story is gonna give Diamond City plenty to talk about. Anyway, we should probably get going. Thanks again.
Oh. Oh, slightly too small an amount of XP. Okay, what else can we do? Let's have a quick look at the quests in here. Talk to MacCready, Road to Freedom. Now, we can travel to the Nakano residence. That's something definitely we could go and do. The problem being, I want Nick with me. Maybe we'll just go and discover this with Piper. And then I'll head back to Sanctuary and hopefully Nick will be there by then. That seems a bit wrong. Where is this on the map anyway? Oh, right. Okay. Up at the top. Top right. Well, we can head to a couple of places that we've cleared and then travel across. So that shouldn't be a problem. I'll need to get outside first.
It's big, loud, full of corrupt officials and brown-nosing citizens, but it's home.
Okay. Right, let's fast travel right up the top of the map. I think we'll do Parson State Insane Asylum. Okay, keep your wits about you, Piper, because there are sometimes raiders around here. Yeah, looks like we've got a couple of raiders just ahead. Make sure. Raider scum, yeah. Alright. Well, we don't want to do that from here. I wonder if we can snipe them? Oh, of course I picked the one with the scope. Let's see if we can hold breath. Very nice, okay. Well, that got their attention. Come here. Where are you going to sit? I'm going to stand there. Yeah, just stay still, why don't you? You're dead, and we've got one behind the car. You don't have much armor. There we go. That's nice and easy. Awesome. Right, okay. Let's head this way. I wonder if that will give us any much XP, actually. You don't seem to have much on you.
Ours now.
You have a little bit. Where was the other person up here? Nice. Okay. Where are we on XP, actually? Ooh, so close. Maybe that'll do it. Anyway, right. We need to head up here, I guess. Yeah, we're gonna go head round to the left, but I don't want to go across country just because of rad scorpions, mole rats. Stick to the road, it's much easier. I think this place is fairly cleared out now. Oh, look at that in front. We discovered that, yeah. Where's the map? So it's just ahead. Just across the road there. Okay. Don't even know if that's somewhere we can go and visit, but we'll take a look at it hopefully on the way back through. So we need to follow this road round to the left. What's this place here? Open. Is this some sort of trader? Is this worth checking out? Oh yeah, look. Let's put this weapon away.
Best scrap in the Commonwealth, right here.
Okay.
Let's see what
you have. Let's have a look what you've got. Cool. Right, what are we getting short on? 50 caliber. Yeah, let's have all of that. 308s as well, I think. We've got quite a bit of money, but Try and sell them something useless. 5 mil rounds? Yeah, let's try and sell them some 5 mil rounds. Oh my gosh. Let's try and even this out a little bit so it doesn't cost us too much money, and then I'll spend some money on some shotgun, probably. This is pretty cool, actually. Right, have you got any shotgun shells? You have 30. Awesome. Enter to buy, R to accept. Yeah, that was awesome. Leonard Moore. Okay. Nice. Could steal some of your stuff, but I'll leave you be. Nice little place you've got here. Okay. Right, so it's this way. Oh my gosh, look at that! Wow. But we can't reach you from here with standard stuff. What are you firing at? Are you like shooting somebody? You look like you are. I don't think I'm hitting you from here. Who's running away? A super mutant? I got your attention there. Let's see if you come this way a little bit. Oh, he died from his acid wounds. Right, where are you in relation to... Can you get to me here? Watch out, Piper. I'm kind of taking this thing down. This should be doing pretty good damage, to be honest. Something's out there. Oh my gosh, right, okay. Yeah, I wouldn't stand there and fight up close, to be honest. Right, we should be able to throw a couple of grenades your way. Right, let's run. I didn't really want to do this, but let's stim pack. Oh my gosh, still coming. This one is tough. Very tough. Let's kind of keep it dancing around this bus for a little bit. Can't get to me here, can you? Yes, you can. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Yikes. Let's run away. Piper's down. But this was an introduction, wasn't it? To life on the road with us. I just got to keep backing away from it, I think, and shooting it. I need a better weapon, really. Oh my gosh. Right, you're stuck on some scenery at least. Right, let's get a stim pack. Oh my gosh. I forgot how slow this one runs. Right, I'm going to go over here and try and get some cover. We've done some work, but it is recovering quite quickly. I wonder if we can use this to our advantage. I think that's little ones after me, isn't it, at the moment? What are you? Right, okay, this was perfect, and then there's something still shooting me. Yeah, the little hatchlings are doing some work on me here. Let's get some distance and see if we can take those blooming things out. Right, that's 2, 3. I'm going to run round the cars here. Let's get back round the other side of that sign, because I think that kind of worked quite nicely. And there was a big one there. Come here. Yeah, we need to keep out the way of this poison all the time. Right, you're down. Let's get back around this sign. With those little bugs out the way, hopefully we can trap the queen around here again. There we go. Awesome. Now what we got left? Just a couple of these little annoying things. Oh my gosh, come on. I'm just backing away here. I don't know where I'm walking towards. Yay, that's awesome. We did it. Okay. Oh, did we get the XP we needed now? We did. Awesome. Right, let's level up. Whew. Right. Enter to accept. Very cool. Well, that was pretty cool. Nice. Are you going to get up now? Yeah. Right, what have you got on you? Anything nice?
Just going to waste otherwise.
Sturdy right leather right leg. And some meat. I don't think we need that. Yeah, this sign worked out perfectly. It was these little buggers that were the pain in the butt. It sounded like there were some raiders up here or something. Definitely got some dialogue. I'm glad we got that taken out. That shouldn't respawn, so hopefully it will have made things a little bit easier just exploring this area. Right, okay, where have we got to go? Straight ahead, it's saying. I think that's quite right. Maybe it is? That was a good little battle. I'm pleased we got the XP we needed anyway. So is it this way? What's that on the sand there? And just a bit of wood, is it? Looks a bit weird. Oh yeah. Let me just make sure I've got the right thing selected here. Far from home. Show on map. Oh, it's off the map there. Okay, so just follow the coast around. Oh, that's fine then. Making sure I'm going to the right place. Yeah, this place would have been pretty dangerous to travel around otherwise, so kind of glad we got that one. That My Alert Queen taken out. I think I used an awful lot of ammo. Uh, 118 shells left. Yeah, I think I better switch to a different weapon for a little while. Let's use this. Who are you? You all look like raiders. I think you're raiders. Think you can hide? Yep, you are. Let's try and blow the car up. Yes. Nice, let's make sure I heal first. Oh, there's a dog. He jumped down the cliff at me. Okay, another grenade. Oh, we've got to get away from this car. All the cars are blowing up at the moment. That's pretty awesome. All right, we've got you down here doing some damage. Yeah, stand there. That's awesome. Is that everything? Looks like it is. That's awesome. Cool. Okay, let's search the bodies. What did you have? Strengthened fiberglass combat armor. Okay. That probably is much lighter than what I've got. Really ought to look into getting my armor a bit better. Have these bodies just disappeared now because of the explosion from here? Looks like maybe they have. Okay, no problem. But we needed to take them out, I think. Where do we head from here? Up the rock, maybe? Let's see. I don't know if we can get up here, because this is technically the edge of the map we're heading towards, so... It really is isolated. I wonder if Piper can follow me up here. I'm sure she'll teleport in a second. Okay, how far are we again now? So yeah, it is more on the edge down here, maybe. Oh, okay. Looks like we might be able to get down this way. Oh, right, yeah, Piper's already way ahead of me. So, where are we thinking? Along here a little bit? Oh, there's some ghouls. Wow. That place is pretty toxic. Oh, look at that on the boat as well. I bet that one's alive. Oh, maybe not. Right, okay. Let's look at the map again. Right, we're almost on it. Is there a body here we should be looking at, or...? There's a little walkway here. Oh, look at the glowing one. Are you trying to take out the glowing one? Because he can swim, you know. There's a little walkway here. I don't think this one's going to start attacking us until... I start shooting. Looks like we're far enough away from it that it's not going to engage. Just kind of cool. Don't you move now. Shot his arm. Nice. Okay, good. Right, what am I missing here with this location? Let's see if we can find this place. So it looks like some kind of area that they bring things in on boats, a bit like a pirate kind of cove. Little fishing dock. Oh yeah, okay. It's got to be here then. Yeah, we're off the map now. Make sure we're reloaded. We are. Oh, I see. So there's a little hut here, and then. Oh, yeah, look. Cool. I don't know if I've been here before. I kind of want to take that used oil can, but I'm sure we'll find other things along the way. Corn in there. Oh! I fell down the hole. Sorry, Piper. You're getting my eye drawn to all of this colourful fishing stuff. This has to be the place. There's some light.
Come in. I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Kenji, please. You've been at this for hours. Stop.
Wow.
You need sleep.
She's out there.
You might be maybe jump fella.
Raiders, or gunners, or God knows what else.
Oh gosh, okay. Kasumi's Project's holotape. I'm just going to play these first.
Hello? Testing? Project log. Holotape player. Managed to strip out the parts from this thing and make something that's easier to move around. Granddad always said you need to make a record when you start something. You know, in case you have to go back to it. So, I guess I'm going to start doing that. Maybe I should start with an inventory of all the parts I found?
Hmm.
Kasumi! Your father needs help with the boat!
I'll be right there. Oh, damn.
Okay, I'm just going to play these before we go and talk to him, I think.
Project Blog, Radiation King Television. Mom says these things actually used to broadcast pictures and sounds back before the war. She also mentioned that some of the ruins of the television studios are still around if you head into the city. Of course, she wasn't too happy when I asked if we could make a trip out there. I'm getting off track. I managed to repair the vacuum tubes and got the power working again, but, well, it's not like there's any working signal for this thing to receive. I'm just going to start stripping this thing for parts moving forward.
Cool. These are quite interesting, aren't they?
Who are you?
Oh, I'm sorry.
Sorry, but we don't have time for visitors or caravans or wherever you're from.
Valentine's Detective Agency.
With Valentine's Detective Agency. You asked for help?
Oh, thank God. You have to get working right away.
I wonder if I can persuade him to tell me about his backstory with Nick.
So, what's the story with you and Nick?
That is not important right now.
No.
You have to help me find my daughter.
Okay, no problem. I'm here to
help. Tell me what happened.
It's all thanks to this damn radio.
Our daughter Kasumi likes to fix things. The radio was her latest project.
Until she made contact with some kidnapper who lured her away from us.
Or maybe she left on her own. She's not a child anymore. Our daughter is 19. She knows how to survive and she's capable. I think maybe she left because she wanted her own life.
No, she would have told us where she was going. She would have said something. I know my daughter is in danger. I can feel it. Find her, please.
Any leads?
Do you have any idea where she could have gone?
We know she took one of the boats, but that's all. She could be anywhere.
Okay, I'll find her.
Find her. Don't you worry.
Thank you. Her room is upstairs, if that helps. And if you had any more questions about her, just ask.
Maybe constantly trying to kill us, but the Commonwealth never lacks for excitement.
Optional. Question further. Okay, well, let's have a look around first, and then maybe we'll do that. Because those are the two tapes we're kind of lying around. Here's another one. Okay.
Project log. Kitchen mixer. The circuits are still good, but all the mechanical parts are rusted through. Maybe I can...
All right, everyone. I'll be back in a few days. Was there anything else we needed from the city?
Wait, you're going now?
No!
Wait, Dad, I could come with you.
It is better if I go alone, Kasumi. Do not worry. I have your list.
You don't know what half that list is, Dad. I can help you. Really, I'll be...
I said no. I'm sorry. You're safe. Just stay put for me.
Okay.
I know you're disappointed, but I won't be long. I love you.
I love you too, Dad.
You know when you want to protect your children, just tell them why. Tell them what's happening. And they'll be more likely to follow your instructions. Anyway, let's follow the next one.
Project log, lamp. Yep, it's a lamp. Filament plus power equals light. I swear, sometimes I think my parents break these things just to keep me busy.
Right, nothing in that one. So I can, like, loot this stuff. Anything that's helpful, I guess. Right, and then finally her room here. Oh, there's another tape. Yeah, let's start that playing. Play.
Project log, radio. Production, working, radio. I'll finally get some news outside this house. My handle is going to be... Let's go with... Ohm's Law.
Ooh.
That should confuse the creeps. If someone actually gets the reference, then we'll at least have circuitry in common.
Okay, that didn't give me as much information as I was expecting. Look at this place they have to live in. Oh, there's another one under there. Oh, nice. Okay. Ooh, duct tape. I can't imagine. I'll have to count up how much duct tape I actually have stored now, because I've been picking it up since I started the game. Anyway, right, let's play this one.
Project log, dreams. Recording what I can remember when I wake up. I keep having the same one. I'm in a white room. People are talking about me like I'm not there, or maybe they just don't care. And then there's this, I don't know, jolt, like a spark of electricity to the back of my head, and then everyone turns to look at me.
Ooh.
God, I hope I don't have it again tonight.
That's weird. Right, okay, I think we've kind of cleared this place out of those tapes. Let's talk to Ray.
Mrs. Nakano.
I suppose you have questions about my daughter.
We do, a little bit. Her radio?
Tell me about this radio your daughter was working on.
I remember Kasumi was very excited about it. I figured she was secretly trying to make contact with Diamond City or another settlement. We're pretty isolated out here. She only has us for company, and Kenji can be overprotective.
Yeah. Okay. What do you think her reasons for leaving were?
You and your husband don't seem to agree about why your daughter left.
We both want to find her. The world out there isn't a place where you want to be alone. But Kenji still sees her swaddled in diapers. He doesn't see a young woman with her own decisions to make. Maybe because it's more frightening. She wasn't tricked into leaving without telling us. That was her choice. She didn't want us to follow. Why?
Yeah, okay. Any details?
I'd like to know more about Kasumi. Might shine a light on where she's gone.
My daughter is strong, focused, careful. That's how I know she's still alive. But why would she leave without telling us? Maybe we... No, never mind. I don't want to waste your time.
Tell me what's wrong.
Every detail is important, Mrs. Nakano. Don't hold back.
No, it's nothing. I don't want to distract you, Detective.
Oh dear. Right, I could have done with persuading her of that. Okay, nothing else for now.
Nothing else right now.
Cool. I guess we should talk to this guy too.
Mr. Nakano.
Did you have questions? About my daughter?
Yes. Tell me about the radio.
Tell me more about this radio she was fixing.
I've tried to get that damn thing to work over and over again, but there's nothing. I thought she just wanted to strip it for parts or build a toaster out of it or something, like she usually does. Someone made contact with her, and then they took her. God, what kind of twisted psychopath has my daughter?
Oh my God. Okay, what do you think her reasons for leaving were?
Why did your daughter really leave? Your wife said she left on her own, but you said it was kidnappers?
I know it was kidnappers. Kasumi is a smart girl, but she doesn't know how horrible people can be. Not like me and Rei. Why would she just leave her family with no explanation? Someone tricked her, got her to leave the safety of home. Every minute we aren't looking for my daughter, her life is in jeopardy.
Anything more you could tell me about Kasumi? The smallest detail could be important.
I don't know what more to say. She's my little girl, and she doesn't know how dangerous this world is. I never should have let her grandfather teach her how to fix these machines.
A grandfather?
Her grandfather? He taught her how to fix the radio?
Ever since she was old enough to walk, yes. Her grandfather had an ear for machines. Kasumi picked up the knack. He passed away recently. He used to scavenge the ruins in the south for parts. I kept telling him he was getting too old.
All right, nothing else for
right now.
Work quickly, Detective.
Okay. Right, all right, that's fairly interesting. So we've got something to... Whoops, to try and solve, a little mystery. What time is it? Yeah, we've got a couple of minutes left. Not long. I want to try and keep this... episode to a reasonable size, but I think we should probably check this place out while we're here.
Sun goes down, crazies come out.
Ooh. Okay, what have we got going on here? Some shotgun shells. Battered clipboard, a nice picture frame with a lighthouse on. Looks like there's some cables and stuff in there. Looks like they're workshop, I think. Wonder glue. Very cool. Machines and things. Ah, and a note from the grandfather. Right. My dear Kasumi, if you ever get locked out of the safe, then the answer is here in the boathouse. Picture where the key is. Love, Grandad. Right, okay. Mm-hmm. So, if we examine that, you find a key hidden within the frame. Right, we'll unlock this. And what's inside? Oh, military grade duct tape. Awesome. And her final holiday.
Project log? Myself. I never really thought about who or what I am, but God. Where do I start? The radio.
Wow.
I was right about the range. I managed to get a signal, a strong signal from up north. There's a group of people up there. They say they're all synths. Synthetic people. Made by the Institute. They are trying to build a place for their kind. Where they can be themselves and be accepted for what they are alongside human beings. It sounds wonderful, but then they started asking about me and some questions came up. Questions I don't have answers to.
Mm.
I mean, I've always felt off, like I'm not really supposed to be here, but then there are things in my childhood I can't remember, and I've been having strange dreams. I'm going to go to meet these synths. I have to know the truth about myself.
Mm.
They've told me to sail up north to a town called Far Harbor. I can make my way to them.
Okay, so she thinks she's a synth. Hello? It's a kitty! Hello? Can we pet you? Oh, yeah, just chilling. Have a stretch. Right, well, I actually think this... Oh, there's two kitties hanging around the fish. Yeah, I guess that makes sense. We've achieved quite a lot this time around. I'm quite pleased. My stats are where I need them to be. I've got my perk. I do need to head back to Sanctuary before I head off and think about doing anything else quest wise. We've listened to that. So why hasn't that completed that mission? Ooh. Interesting. Okay. I think next time what we might do is head over to Sanctuary, see if Nick has made his way back there, drop off Piper, and then what I might do is head towards Cambridge Police Station and go and speak to Paladin Dance for the next one. So that should be fun. So thank you so much for joining me. Until next time, take care, and I'll see you again soon. Bye for now.